This morning in the local scene, we're enjoying the smooth sounds of a local jazz artist. From growing up in sunny Barbados to learning more about music at world-renowned Berklee College of Music in Boston, Elan Trotman certainly has a unique style that he brings to his music. And this morning, he's joining us on the Rhode Show stage to talk more about his music and perform for us. Good morning.
Good morning. How are you?
I'm great. We're so excited to have you here. You got such a fabulous education. Berklee College of Music, what was that like for you?
Berklee was amazing. You know, I moved there when I was 18 years old from Barbados to Boston and majored in music education, but Berklee's like a melting pot of some of the most talented, you know, teenage musicians from all over the world. And we just learned from each other and grew as musicians, and a lot of us have gone on to have, you know, successful music careers. So it's a beautiful institution.
You're one of them. You've actually collaborated with a lot of people over the years.
Yeah, you know, it's been great. I can't complain. You know, having the reputation of being a Berklee alumni definitely, you know, stands tall in the music industry.
Yeah.
And I've been fortunate to, you know, travel the world and collaborate with different artists, and I'm just, you know, enjoying it. It's what I love to do.
And you're here in Providence. Why? This is all part of a series that you're doing.
Yeah, you know, I started coming to Providence probably about 6 years ago, playing at the sound sessions at the Black Rep. I played at Cuban Revolution, a sidebar restaurant, and most recently I found a beautiful venue called the Pearl Restaurant on Charles Street.
Yep.
And I did a couple shows there last summer, and this summer I decided to do a full series of 6 shows, and I called up some of my close friends, national artists in the industry. Some are coming all the way from California.
You're flying them in for this series.
And, you know, I just have a love for Providence. I think that people are very receptive here, and there's a lot of potential for having a wonderful jazz community. So we have 3 more shows left for this jazz series. Tomorrow night at the Pearl, we have Eric Darris, a saxophonist from California. And we have Gerald Leasley, a bassist who used to play with Grover Washington Jr., who's one of my idols, on August 16th. And then we finish off with a multi-Grammy nominated singer-songwriter by the name of Jonathan Butler on September 1st.
Wow, so many performances, and you're going to perform right now. What's the name of the song that you're
performing? Yeah, I'd love to do a song off my new album. The album's called Tropicality, and this is the second single. It's called Trade Winds.
All right, well, take it away.
Thank you.
Elan Trotman, thank you so much. Catch your breath. No, that was a soprano sax.
Soprano sax.
You were playing on. Very nice. All right, if you want to check out Elan's live performance this weekend or any of the other ones, we're going to put all the information on the Rhode Show page at WPRI.com for all the event details.